The balance of life is all over the place. I mean, a young man like me, trying to get a home, trying to enjoy life, but it's not that easy. You gotta be working, working, working. If you're lucky to have a successful business, successful on like maybe YouTube, you could stay at home. You have a better chance of enjoying, but someone who has to go out and work every day, the house is just there. Imagine, I have my lovely entertainment set, my lovely sofa, my PS4, and I spend most of the time away from it. Oh my God. I guess that's why only mostly old people own houses, because they're the only ones who can stay here. Welcome back to the Goodlitt family vlog. Your boy CG the genius is back in town. I know it's been a while, but we're here. We're just busy working in the background, complaining who can enjoy life and who can. But enough of that. Chio is back with something exciting. You guys can see that I'm even sweating already. Yes guys, a big, big DIY. I got a coat, it was like 7K, and I was like, a little bit too high for me. So I was like, let me see, I think I can do it by myself. It looks simple, 1, 2. I've been doing work like this back in Jamaica, tiling, all sort of things. All I need to do is just follow instruction, do a little research, prepare, get the right tools, because tools is very important. That's where 70% of the work is, getting the right tools. Don't having the right tools, you're already on the path of failure. So yes, I'm gonna build a fence, but this is just the preparation phase, guys. I'm purchasing all the items. I'll show you them shortly, but the prices are actually stacking up. It's like almost up to the 4K region already. So I guess the labor was like maybe 2,000, 2,500. I guess it works out. I thought it was like maybe too high, but I guess that's the price of installing fences, because our backyard, it's kind of sizable. I could play a good four-a-side football. So I guess that's why it's taking up so many materials. But let me show you what we already have already and what we're working with, and show you what we're gonna lay out and everything. So this is what we're working with so far. This thing is humongous. I had to order like, how many again? Like 27 of these vinyl PVC fencing. They're like, what is it again? 6 feet high and 8 feet long. Yeah, man. And these are the poles. So guys, I had to be doing my own strategy. I had to be doing the mats, doing diagrams to see how many poles I need. So I did a little rough sketch on paper, and I hope I calculated correctly. I'm gonna be using these stakes just to lay out my line, just as a guide. I have my lever and everything, so I don't think I'll be needing it much. But this stuff, guys, the Home Depot guys brought in another little tractor. So useful. So my realtor, I guess God know what he was doing sending me here. I don't have to really get it by any tools, viewers, the guy, but my new best friend says anything I need, I just come, and that's what I did. So I get this little thing to dig the holes, you know, the shovel, this lever to balance out these long poles. Saw the cut, because I'm gonna have to be making the gates. And this is something he taught me today. Never too old to learn or young to learn, Chia. So this view, as it looks, I don't know how it looks to you, but at first I thought it was a nonsensical and just nuts. But this, when you like gonna use a card or a wire, all you do is just pull this in, Let me see if I can do this with one hand. You pull this end, and you see it comes out? Easy, no knot. So this will never, ever, ever get tangled on you. So that's really nice and useful. Damn, these furniture on here, I still didn't get the time to even put them up for sale. I might just, it's so hard, and you know when you work so hard, you don't want to waste anything. That's how I was growing up. But maybe if they take too long to get out of this place, I might just tell the garbage truck to come for them, man. Taking up too much space. Right now I'm preparing myself to go and do my oil change. So I have my jack and everything ready. So let me go and get my the stakes and show you where I will be installing this fence in the back. I'm really excited. I can't wait to kick some ball on it. Yeah, so as you're going around, you might see a little black stakes in the ground. They're not even stakes, they're from some furniture. But I got the real stakes right here now. So I'll be coming back to dig that, hit that in the ground. So what I'm planning to do is just swing the fence, come up from that end, and come right here. And it's gonna make a gate and splice on here. So that's what's gonna happen all the way around. So as I'm walking, the funny thing, viewers, the first time I came around here, the grass was way higher than this. I don't know if you remember from the last video. But to my surprise, I stepped on a little blasted snake. If anyone know Goodlitt, you know, Goodlitt don't do well with wildlife. I'm not a friend of wildlife, any creature at all. Frogs, anything. I just don't like them near me, don't like seeing them. And I will kill them. And if anyone try to put it on me, I'll fight. So yeah, you wanna come back up here? I don't think I have a stake up here, but I'm gonna, as I said, I have them in my hands. I'm just gonna drop one right here. Splice it here, so I'm gonna have to make two gates. But look on that, guys. Just imagine Goodlitt going, boof, screwing up all over there. To CG and say, CG, control. Eh, let up here. One. Boy, I'm mad, you know. So viewers, I was just imagining and like talking it, but I'm just actually gonna do the real thing right now. And Layla Beer is here, you know. Let me show that we're talking about. Mama, you ready? You coming in your suit? Ready? Ready, mama? Mama? Hey. Yeah, kick it, mama, kick it. Come on, mama, show them. Come on, mama. Mama, kick it now, mama. Oh my God, you gonna let me down on camera, mama? Please, mama. Chinaria, please. And a netball.
Netball?
And a netball.
Whoa, no.
Throw it, mama. Boom. Kick it now, kick it. Run and kick it. Come back here. Mama don't want to play no ball with us. Prime example of why I needed a fence. Layla Beer just run off after I was trying to play some football with her. She don't want to play no football. She's just excited to run over the neighbor's lawn. I had to run and catch. I don't know why little kids always seem like so hard to catch. As soon as you're gonna catch them, it's like they speed up the Camaro. Like you have to chip in the turbo for them. Mama, you must stop doing this thing, you know, mama. You hear me? Eh? You see it? Wait, catch it?
But
what? Yes, I'm running after you.
And Dad is dumb.
Yeah. Mama.
What's it?
Oh, yeah, what is that? Yeah.
In your bowl.
No, that is what gives you AC. You know.
I know.
You don't know?
What?
What? Oh, what?
It's a bowl.
It's a bowl?
What? What?
Mama, we're gonna have to go and work on the car, you know. We still have to leave out here.
What?
I said, viewers, I had to remove those trees. Imagine how they want those little trees to be right in my little playpen. Huh? I had to buy some soil to fill it up back. And I plant some grass seeds so they're coming on good. Yeah? But, as you can see, I have a lot of work to do. But I have Mama to help me. You know, say Mama not nah, fat, you know? You can chase a car now and call it a day of yours. But look out for when Goodlitt's struggling with that fence. You know, say Papa won't come out here now.
Hi, baby.
Can you say Papa? Yeah. What's up?
Hey, hi. Papa.
Hi, CG.
Brother and sister.
Hi.
Hey. What now?
CG's swimming. What now? I don't know which part we got in there. Okay, let's make you come out here, mommy. Make you see which part in the day.
Mama, come, let's go and fix the car.
Hi, baby. Clap, Layla. Clap. Clap and clap and for mommy. Clap. Clap for mommy.
Yeah. Papa knocking the door. So let me out. So we're back where we have started. This is gonna be it for today, guys. I have one more thing to do before I have to go and take a shower and try to enjoy a little bit out of my home. As it regards to the fencing, it's gonna roughly equate to the same because the time, you know, time is money. So the time I would take to build up the fence, I guess that would be like the $3,000 that I would save. Because that's what I'm gonna be saving. But wish me luck, and hopefully I get it done. I'll keep you guys posted. Until then, CJ the genius, nothing but greatness. We out.